We invite boys and girls who want to be intellectual and professional doctors in the future to one of the leading higher educational institutions in our country, Bukhara State Medical Institute. This institute named after our great ancestor Abu Ali ibn Sina, who created a scientific school in medicine, is now one of the most prestigious educational institutions in the world. Over the past years, the institute has trained more than 9,000 qualified medical personnel. In addition, the institute has trained more than 2,500 specialists in master's degree and clinical internship. Students are educated in three languages: Uzbek, Russian, and English. It should be noted that about 200 of these graduates currently work in the leading scientific centers and clinics of foreign countries. In addition, the institute has special conditions for foreign citizens to study. At this moment, the citizens of Turkmenistan, Russia, Kazakhstan, and Azerbaijan are studying at the institute. Bukhara State Medical Institute cooperates with more than 150 higher educational institutions of the United States of America, England, Germany, France, Japan, South Korea, China, Russia, Israel, and Turkey. Our students will be able to improve their knowledge and skills at these foreign universities during their studies. We have wonderful news for those who want to grow up in this great place. From this academic year, the institute is starting MCI-recognized degree MBBS program in medium English. At present, enrollment in Bukhara State Medical Institute, named after Abu Ali ibn Sina, is carried out in 7 directions, including general medicine, medical pedagogy, pediatrics, preventive medicine, dentistry, higher nursery, medical biology. The bachelor's degree is 5 years in the direction of dentistry, medical biology, and preventive medicine. 6 years for general medicine and medical pedagogy. 3 years in higher nursery for candidates who have graduated from medical colleges. We also offer master's degree courses and clinical internship programs for international students. Another wonderful opportunity for those who need pre-university degree. The academic lyceum of Bukhara State Medical Institute also accepts international students for 2-year foundation program in natural sciences. The courses will be held in English language. As mentioned above, there are many students from foreign countries. We would like to inform you that in this academic year, all interested people from all over the world are welcome to interview. We want you to be our student, and let's build our future together. Bukhara State Medical Institute welcomes you. Good luck.